UFC President Dana White, and we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent, but I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions, and I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find them. Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Here we go. This should be interesting. Look at this. Look, over the top. Oh! Wow. Blasting his thing at his kid.
That was nasty.
Put him around.
Very good.
Spun his head around.
This is good. Look at the transitions.
Look how banged up this dude is.
Look at the recovery. Look at the recovery. Look at this. Look at this. Yes, one.
You see how he passes the guard? That's good. The guys that just lay in the guard and stuff, I can't stand.
He's going to look the roller. That's it. Look, he's got the end.
Abusing this guy.
Look at this. Look at this.
You can see the skill.
Look at this.
Trouble. Yeah, this ain't gonna last long.
Let's see if he flattens him out. No? All right. Holy!
Good.
That kid has a lot of talent and a lot of potential. We're going to do this. We're going to give him a shot in the UFC.